I try and make music that generally has a positive message, that's uplifting. Between two headphones. So music, I think, is also art that you make with science, and I think those two aspects of my life are constantly intertwining. Everywhere.